show. He has been called a racist, a radical, and a white supremacist. We're talking about the so-called alt-right leader, Richard Spencer.
He spoke to a crowd on the flagship campus of Texas A&M out in College Station. There were plenty of people inside as well as outside to meet him. Natasha Geigel has been following this story from the beginning. And